With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello everyone, let us solve this question. The question says that reactions can be classified as follows: direct combination, decomposition, simple displacement, double decomposition and neutralization. State which of the above types takes place in the reactions given below. 2Mg plus O2 gives 2MgO. So in this question, a reaction is given. 2 magnesium combines with oxygen to form 2MgO, that is magnesium oxide. We have to specify the type of reaction. So from the given reactions, first is direct combination. Direct combination is basically those reactions in which two or more compounds combine to form a single new product. And this is what happening here. Here magnesium and oxygen combines to form a new product, that is magnesium oxide. So it is a direct combination reaction. So here magnesium and oxygen combines to form a new product that is magnesium oxide. So this is the direct combination reaction. So such type of reaction is called direct combination reaction. As here two compounds or two elements, they are directly combining to form a new product having different properties. Such type of reactions are also known as synthesis reaction. So we can also say it is a synthesis reaction. Synthesis reaction. Now from the given reactions, we have first direct combination, so it is the answer. If we discuss other reactions, decomposition is basically those reaction in which a single reactant decomposes to form two or more products. Simple displacement is that reaction in which an element is replaced by another element in a compound. So nothing is happening here, so it is not a decomposition, not a simple displacement reaction. Then we have double decomposition. In double decomposition, two compounds exchange their ions. We have here two compounds, but they are not exchanging ions as there are no ions present. So it is also not a double decomposition reaction. Then we have neutralization reaction, which takes place in acid-base reaction. When an acid reacts with a base, then neutralization takes place and there is formation of salt and water. So nothing is happening here, so it is also not a neutralization reaction. So the answer is direct combination. Therefore, answer is direct combination. I hope you understood the explanation. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.